Hello everyone, this is StarCarsD&D on Twitch, and I am back with some more Final Fantasy 14. I forgot to check my stream to make sure it was running, and got through with the Sigmascape version 1 with Ghost Train, so we're just wrapping this up right now. Fast on your feet. If you have ace on a train. Yeah, we fought a demon train. We want all demon slayer on it. Holy shit. Oh goodness. Well, on this front, okay. The data for the Sigmascape, yes. Turn this recreation to its stated world, unfortunately. We have not found any clues as to its origin. We came across several familiar terms of Doma included, but the arc history is inconsistent with our own. Right, because we have a Doma. Given that Omega draws from realms which could be fictional or even other dimensional, I can only guess at the source for which Sigmascape is based. If it was fictional, it seems safe to assume that the author had a bad experience with the train. Oh, presents. Unfinished masterpiece. Oh, so this is all derived from a book. Oh, hello, Alpha. Alpha 5 is alive. Aye, 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 aye. Effectively recovering from your last fight, you should probably go over the details of your next opponent all the same. According to our research, we pitted against a foe known as Chatternuke? Huh. Clear the name refers to more the evil spirit that's taking up residence within the picture. But the picture part will be key to our strategy. Kaya and Nero has thrown together a little something I thought might be useful. Another device you have to use, huh? It's like, what? What? What, you need me now finally? Jeez. Thrown together, he says. Do you know how difficult it was to translate your abstract fantasy into an actual tool? Practical applications? You determined it was nothing more than a miracle, and a miracle I have delivered. I seem to recall you insisting on constructing it yourself. So credit where credit is due. History will appreciate my genius. Thank you. Ahem. To you, I present you the present fruits of my labor, the chocobo brush. I won't confuse you by trying to explain how it works, but suffice to say, I have adapted the tool to combat the particular nature of your rival. But simply, you will be able to have direct influence in the space around you by painting pictures. Actually, the process will require paint. As for the color, subject, and efficiency of your masterpiece, it depends entirely upon your artistic sense. Back to you, Garland. Do you notice the absence of a steaming cup in mind? If you truly value the efforts of colleagues, you consider filling the bloody kettle from time to time. Or is that another task his lordship, the chief, can't accomplish without the help of subordinates? Now listen here, Nero. I apologize for the damn kettle. That has nothing to do with my upbringing. I was like, oh god, you two bickering old men. Like brothers who don't get along. What's Alpha up to? Next to the kettle is one of Alpha's cards. His face is illustrated with a depiction of a spring water. Quick,
quick, quick, quick!
Alpha appears to begin the next encounter soon. Okay. Thank you. Okay, interesting. Yay, we got a tank. Now we just need another healer, another tank, and three more DPS. Oops, sorry. For the time being, I'm gonna exit. Interesting. Database, whoa. Database, living in a database, whoa. Now fall. Fall, mortal. Fall. Oh, I need to get the shears from the croc, I think. Oh no, I have it already. Cool. I guess since I do it once, I don't have to get the shears again. Makes sense, I guess. Thought so. Just gonna go and grab all the stuff. Then head back. Blasteroony! There we go. Mm-hmm. What is that in the sky there? Is that an airship? Yeah, it's a Belay airship. I can check it out later. Okay, so ballast. This is for woodworking. There we go. I know, I'm running out of space. Right. Alright, I need to hold on to you. For the island one. I don't need these, I don't think. There we go. Okay, now I need to make cockpits. Cockpit. Let's see, cockpit interior component. Oof. Made it. I make another one. Oh shit, I should have waited. Damn. Oh, thank God. There we go. Get rid of that inferior bit. Okay, so then the last one I need is... instrument panel. There we go. There we go. Okay. This way. Riding in on in style, fellas. Let me fix up my gear real quick. Fix up my samurai stuff too while I'm here. There we go. Oh wait, hold on, all right, they're from this guy. Oh, his number of allowances changed from 2 to 6. New thing, standard touch. Nice. Beast of a time. Let's see, what kind of... Oh. Nice. These on though. Okay, yeah, other classes are wearing it. Okay. Nice. Got some rings on my fingers that I can wear. Some bling 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 bling. I'm a bandito. Right, how's my reputation going? Halfway. up the friendly list. Wait, how much should I get from 70? Damn. Alright, what do you guys need? Goat skin, Crocos of Gathering. Why, I have one of these? Oh. That means I can get more. Really easily then. Okay. Let's see, quota points. So if I get three of these, it should be more than enough points. So goat skin, Crocos of Gathering. Okay. Some better control boots. Control craftsman boots. Let's see. Here we go. Wait, I have those, but... Oh, wait, no. Not those ones. These ones. Why am I not wearing them? Sort this. Oh, I see, because it's not really much of a difference. The only difference is one defense. What? Let's see. Goat skin, crocows. Gathering. Here we go. Alright, I need to check his tools. See if he got the best. So he got 16 right now. Sweet. Okay. There we go, tool supplier. Ooh, yes. Okay, so no better. Carpenter hammer. Oh shit. Not again. Ah, bollocks. Be right back. Hey guys, got back up, and apparently there is a huge queue. Yeah, damn, would you look at that. Jeez. Whew, man. Oh, we're still a party. Cool. Thank you. inside me. Pull my devil trigger. Sorry. Okay. I guess for the time being I can help just with the best thing is you can have. That's for those ones that already have it on. There we go. There we go. Sorry. Oh man. I was trying to get my mic button, but I couldn't grab it fast enough. Oh gosh. Who is this attached to still? Blue Mage? Oh. There we go. Wait, no, actually, this one might actually sell for a bit. Meh, a bit more. But these lower ones would have. Oh shit, no, I didn't want to do that. There we go. Forgot about Monk. Oops. Alright, so, I need to teleport back to the float. Nice. Let's see. I got my rep up a good bit. Back to New Gridania. How many poetics do I have? Oh, I have plenty of them. Okay. Oh, shit. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on. Wait. Oh, you're just a low level. Okay, thought maybe you're a high level guy dressed as a low level. I've seen it happen before. Thank you. Nice. Oh, let me check some real quick. Okay, broadcast is still going. Okay, cool, cool. Well, you got a bunch of cards I haven't gotten yet, holy shit. Let's see, Ascension, huh? Damn, I should play with my other deck. Alright, Aha! Bastard. Okay, fine. You're gonna play by Ascension rules. Bastard. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. It's really better if this fucker goes first. I'd rather lose the card draw. How? Seriously, how? Fucking how? Fuck you, bitch. God damn. Fucking NPC asshole. Ugh. hate these games sometimes. It's... No, I don't want to fucking go first. Oh. Fine. Come on, give me your goddamn card. You have three, why are you hoarding them? There we go. Not sure how I turned her. Finally, Ramu card. Jeez. See, is that so fucking hard? Gah. Triple try that is very annoying. You. What do we got? Hey, they leveled up. Nice. Nice. Let's see, I can swap this guy out then for... this one. Ooh, there we go. Man, oh man, oh man. Ay. I'm a little bummed. Yes, I do. Sorry. Oh, at least the stream's still up. What the heck is that person doing? Oh, ninja. Okay. Okay, so you got... what are the other two cards you got? Oh, bullshit. There we go, jeez. Thank you. she just like automatically lose to primals? Okay, so yeah, Minfilia just automatically loses to primals. Okay. Oh, her left and right side, or left and bottom are weak. Okay. Man. Oh, you fucking auto-win bastard. Nope, that would not be enough to beat them, so... Oh, fuck you, Ramu. Fuck you, asshole. I already got the damn Ramu card. I want something new, you dick. Hey, there we go. Ah, damn, I forgot this is full. Fuck. Yep, get rid of that. I can always just buy materia. Oh man, the time. Waiting time is... What's the last one, I wonder? I'm guessing it's Menphilia or Sultana. Fuck you. Okay. Bastard got me on that one. Dick. Aha! Fucking Ramu! I don't need Ramus. Need whatever that last mystery one is you have. I'm not sure why that flipped her, but okay. Oh, because it got turned into an ace. Duh. Hey, I got it! So it was the Kane Sina card. Awesome. Goodness gracious. You know, since I'm not going to be getting the Alexander armor anymore, I'm just going to dump this stuff. There. A little bit more room now, at least. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I'll catch you guys later. Sorry this was such a boring one. I did not expect it to go this slow. Oh well. Live and learn. Catch you guys next time.